The cooking in this video was done under my father's supervision. Children must not do it while they are alone. Welcome to Samiksha Learns to Cook. I am Samiksha. I'm going to show you how to make my favorite oats porridge. Before we start, I want to thank you all for liking my previous videos. A big thank you to Chef at Large on Facebook.
Especially to Sid Uncle for supporting my video.
We have reached my kitchen now. I have taken 1 cup of white oats and I have taken 2.5 cup of water. First, I am going to boil the water and then put my oats in that. So, the water started boiling now. So, here goes the oats. So give it a proper stir. I have been cooking for 5 minutes, but I want to make it thick, so I'm taking another 2 minutes. It has become thick now. I'm adding some milk. I'm going to add some honey. Some chocolate chips with me. I'm going to add some chocolate chips onto the first one. So let's stir it. I'm going to transfer this into a serving bowl. Fresh strawberry in the porridge. And now I put some honey. So this is my chocolate oats porridge. Then I'll put some sesame seeds, a pinch of cinnamon powder. Now let's give it a proper mix. I've got some cut bananas. I'm going to mash it. Some pieces of banana. So now I'm going to add some cornflakes for something to be crunchy. Add some honey. So this is my oats banana porridge. Serve this to my friend and take their feedback.
like the chocolate.
Samsha, listen, can you cook my breakfast tomorrow?